he to hold military drills and exercises around Taiwan. This time with a focus on blockades and resupply logistics. Multiple Chinese warships.